I'm Brian here at I80 Equipment, here to show you 2004 GMC 4500 bucket truck. Versalift VST-240I, stock number 518859. Start the unit. There's your PTO, Versalift, beacon lights, and your compartment lights. Note, this unit is equipped with two midship outriggers. Here's your left side outrigger control, your right side outrigger control, push in for your upper lifts, pull for your lower controls. Your upper controls, bucket stow, winch, upper boom, lower boom, and upper controls and lower controls. Also emergency stop. Here's your dielectric testing done here at I80 Equipment. Here's your certification. Here's your upper bucket controls, emergency stop, start stop, emergency power, winch in and out, and tool circuit on and off. Typical one-handed control. It's your lower boom function, platform rotation, platform leveling. Here's your winch. Right, here's your winch with new rope. controls I forgot to show you. Engine start, stop, emergency power. Switch it back to outrigger controls. Reverse procedure, apartment lights, beacon, Versalift, PTO. Shut the key off. Copy of your DOT inspection performed here at IED Equipment. It's your right front steer. Sorry, left front steer. Left side engine. Right front steer, right side of engine. There's your storage containers. Copy your right rear drives. Last storage on the left, right side. Got a panel hitch. The body is coated with chem line, very sturdy, good for traction. Left side storage. Left rear drives. In this box you have your fire extinguisher, your sticker, two wheel chocks, and your triangles. In this compartment you have your cover for your bucket. Thank you for choosing I-80. Hope you enjoyed your truck. If you have any questions, please give us a call.